Just a very short story for today. Maybe Dhamma talk it's called sometimes. You know, there are two branches of nervous system. You know, the parasympathicus and the sympathicus. Sympathicus is the active and the parasympathicus is the relaxation part. So we need this basic information, but I think there is a whole lot more to it, you know. Because most of the people are in fighting mode, in competition mode all the day, and that's really unhealthy, you know. Survival mode, you might call it. This wasn't meant to be this long in duration, you know. It's just survival mode for a short period of time to reduce digestion and self-repair and so forth, and even thinking is reduced. Really unhealthy, you know. That's the stress. If you're always in this mode, and there's even scientific evidence, you know, that the relaxed way of working is 10 to 100 times more efficient, you know. So that's what I've mentioned, you know, Wayne Shorter, be creative. That's the other part. That's the repair, the flow state, and so forth. That's the kind, mindful, and calm, you know. And that's not passive. No, you're still active, but easy, you know, really relaxed. And that's possible, but we are not trained to this way, you know. We are trained in an unhealthy way. It's always fighting, always competing, always chatting, and so forth. And this is, the opposite is our way. No, really relax, coming to the flow state, into the zone, no, the whole day long. And that's healthy. Healthy and productive, and it's even a subtle form of fun, you know. And that's already enough talking. Yes. In my meditation style, I'm keeping awareness of my body in the first time of the session. Relax. And of course, if there's something to adjust in your cushion or what you're ever sitting on, adjust, you know, coming from the rough to the fine. And if you're in need of adjusting and relaxing your body for the whole 20 minutes, it's okay, you know. From session to session, you will find out your own position and so forth. It will become less and less. Of course, sometimes your body isn't coming to relaxation. So that's what you are working with, you know. But if you are coming to a comfortable relaxation with your body, come to a comfortable relaxation with your mind. You know, let it jump. Sometime it will get quiet by itself and will notice the subtle inner smile. You know, that's a reward even for your monkey mind. So next time your monkey mind will remember, ah, nice, that's this strange sitting around doing nothing, but it's fun, you know. So it's coming to stillness by itself. And then there's only my body moving while breathing. And that's all. Yes, that's my way. If you like to pray, pray, but I hope in silence. If you like to recite mantras, do so in silence. We will begin. And 1 minute before the end, I will remember myself and you to keep this weird question in your mind, or bring you this question into your mind without an answer. But now, sitting and breathing and relaxing for 19 minutes, 80. And you might have the focus on calmness for the session, or you might have the focus on loving kindness, with kindness in this session, or maybe your own habitual patterns with your senses, for instance, if you like to, if you need a theme, no? Otherwise, relax your mind and your body. Be aware of your body breathing. nächsten hohen Glocke ist die Zeit, euch die Frage zu stellen, wie fühle ich mich jetzt oder wie liefen die letzten 19 Minuten auch ohne Antwort. It's English, I forgot. The next high-pitched bell is the time to ask yourself, how do I feel now? Nice. And I think this is really more important than this bodily movements, you know. Because the body movement is also of importance, but for some it might be a stroll around the block or Nordic walking, you know. Of course there is more to yoga, there is more to Qigong, of course, but before your practice is nothing, take a walk around the block, you know, if this is too complex or something. Thank you for performing along with me. Have a nice Wednesday if you like. Until then, until next time, develop your inner smile, try out meditation apps and perform along with me, if you like. Now I have to collect.